Hi everyone, I hope you're having a wonderful day. Guys, today we're in Star Citizen, Alpha 3.13. I have been waiting since 2013 for this update because I have been I was an alpha backer since 2013 and I was the proud owner of a Constellation, affectionately referred to as Connie. But you could never undock your Merlin and go flying around in it, and this most recent update, 3.13, allows us to do just that. So I upgraded my Constellation to the Constellation Aquila. It is an exploration vessel. Anyone who watches my channel knows I am an explorer first and foremost, so I'm very, very happy and excited to try this out. This entire video is taking my Connie down to Microtech, and of course, being a Scott video, I am having my luck. I managed to find one of the ugliest parts of Microtech to test out my Connie, but that's okay. If there is such a thing as an ugly part of Microtech, such a beautiful world. I'm going to go ahead and click off, guys, and let you enjoy the sights and sounds of Star Citizen. You'll have to excuse the audio. I accidentally had the music level set to 50% and because I wanted to accentuate the sound effects, but I think I probably should have just turned off the music, but still, it turned out pretty reasonable as far as the audio. So I'm going to go ahead and click off and let you enjoy the sights and sounds of Star Citizen, and we're just going to descend down to the planet's surface and take the Ursa rover out for a spin, undock the Merlin, and actually we're going to undock it from surface level, and fly it around a bit and just kind of run the Aquila through its paces and kind of show it off here. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you so much for watching. Have a fantastic day, and we will see you guys next time.